Hi friends, today we are going to discuss how to draw shear force and bending moment diagram. Okay, so here I have considered a beam of name AB which is of 8 meter length and there are 3 point load. So here I am just assuming upward force is equal to downward force, which is nothing but RA plus RB is equal to sum of all 3 point loads, so which will give us 250. So I can make R and RB is equal to 250. So here I got one equation and two unknowns. So for finding one more equation, we are considering moment at A is equal to 0. So this is a pin support. So moment at A is equal to 0. So here, as sign convention, I have taken all positive or the clockwise is positive, anti-clockwise moments are negative. So here 100 into 2 about this point A, 100 into 2 will make a positive. So 100 into 2 plus 50 into 4, then 100 into 6, which will make the positive effect, and this reaction RB into 8 will make the negative effect. If you solve in this equation, we'll get RB is nothing but 1000 divided by 8, which is nothing but 125. So if you substitute RB into first equation, or the previous equation is RA plus RB is equal to 250, you will get RA is equal to 125. Now I got two reactions, RA and RB value. Now I'm going to find the shear force calculation. So here in each point I have find two values of shear force, which will help us for drawing a shear force diagram easily. Okay, now see, shear force at A, I'm just considering just left of every point and just right of every point. I'll just discuss some 1, 2, 3 points. So at A, shear force at A just left, nothing is there, so it's 0. Shear force at A just right, if I'm looking at this point, see here I have made the sign convention, which is right hand side upward is negative and downward is positive, and left hand side is just opposite of that. So at A, if you are looking right hand side, there are three forces, which is downside. So looking downward, all three are positive, we'll consider as positive. And the reaction force 125, nothing but which is towards upwards. So this will be negative. So I'll get the summation, means 100 plus 50 minus 125, nothing but 125. So if you are looking C, the point C, if you are looking left hand side, see the left hand side, only the reaction is there, so which is towards upward. So left hand side upward is positive. Now see right hand side. So right hand side, see, when you are considering the point, don't consider the force at that point, just consider the very next point. Okay, so at C right hand side, there are two forces downward. So downward right hand side is positive. So 50 plus 100, then 1 RB upward, which is 125, is equal to 25. Now see at D, if you're looking left hand side, one force P1 is downward, which is nothing, downward direction is negative, so 100 is negative and upward is positive, so 125 is positive, so 125 minus 100 will give 25. So again right hand side, if you're looking D, at D if you're looking right hand side, the 100 is downward as a positive, right hand side downward is positive, and minus 125, which is looking upward, so it's a negative, I'll get 25. Again at E, 125, if you are looking left hand side, 125 is positive and 100 and 50 are negative, so 125 minus 100 minus 50 is minus 25. Shear force at E just right, if I'm looking, I'll get 125, which is upward. Okay, again B, you can check it. Now see, each point I got two values, so it's easy for me to draw the diagram. So this is my datum line, AB is a datum line. So I'll start with A having two values, 0 and 125. Just point to 0 and 125, then C having 125 and 25, then go for D having 25 and minus 25, E, if you look for E, it's minus 25, 125, then B we having minus 125 and 0. So just to make the points, then just to draw a line through this point, we will get a shear force diagram. So this is the positive side and this is the negative side of shear force diagram. Okay, now see how to draw the bending moment diagram. Okay, so first bending moment calculation. So bending moment calculation, see, I'm starting from left hand side, you can start with the right hand side also. So but I just make the convention, sign convention is very clear. If you are making the opposite sign convention, means clockwise is negative, you'll get the same, your answer will be correct, whatever value you are getting will be correct, but the thing is your sign will be just opposite of it. So I'm starting with A, bending moment at A is nothing but zero. Okay, now bending moment at C, if you are considering the point C, this P1 P2 into 2 means 50 into 2 will make a positive, which is making a clockwise. So about C, 100 into 4, so 100 into 4 will make a positive moment. Okay, about C, now 125 into 6 will make a negative moment. Okay, so this, if you are making, you will get a minus 250 kilonewton meter. Okay, same way bending moment at D, you can check for left hand side or right hand side, both you will get the same value, but the sign convention should be just opposite. If I'm just taking the right value, so right hand side value, I'm considering this sign convention. If you want to check left side, just make a one more convention and make a plus as minus, minus as plus, so still you get the same values. Okay, so bending moment at D, I'm checking bending moment at D, this is 100 into 2 minus 125 into 4, okay, which is nothing but minus 300. And again E, at E I can look for left hand side or right hand side, both will get the same. So E into 125 into 2, so this is making an anti-clockwise, so minus 250 is negative, so minus 125 into 2, nothing but 250. So here also see, instead of at point C, I'm talking about at point C, if you're instead of taking right hand side, if you look for the left hand side, still you get the same answer, but the sign will be different. So you make for right hand side one sign convention, and for your left hand side calculation you make one more sign convention. So all this value I'll take to here for drawing the bending moment diagram. So zero, so this is my datum line or the AB. Okay, so C point minus 250 and at D minus 300 and E minus 250, again it's coming to zero. So you can note it this, see, at the point where shear force diagram is zero or it's changing from its sign, there will be having a maximum value of bending moment. Okay, so here maximum bending moment is 300. So if you are making another sign convention, this figure will come from downside, it will be drawing in the top side. So all the value will be getting as positive. Thank you.